SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the screen time passcode on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The screen time feature on your iPhone is a great way to lock out certain features or prevent children or employees from using certain things on their phone. But if you set up the screen time passcode and someone knows that passcode, or if you would simply like to switch it to something else, then you can change the screen time passcode by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Screen Time option, and then you can scroll down again and find the Change Screen Time Passcode button. Now you just need to tap that, and then you can choose the Change Screen Time Passcode option here. Now you're just going to need to enter in the old Screen Time Passcode, and then you can create a new Screen Time Passcode, and then you're going to re-enter the new Screen Time Passcode again to confirm it. That's going to bring up a screen for the Screen Time Passcode recovery. If you would like to be able to recover your passcode in case you forget it, then you can enter your Apple ID, email address, and password on these screens. Or if you don't want to bother with this, then you can tap the cancel button, and then you can choose the skip option to confirm that you're okay with not using your Apple ID to reset the passcode. Now it's going to just take you back to the main screen time menu, and that passcode has been updated to what you just entered.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.